Work on various types of finishing by setting up a cone at the top of the box, placing a ball behind it, and having a partner have two balls at the end line. Dribble at the cone, perform a move, then finish. Immediately have the partner pass a ball into you and finish with your first touch. And immediately after that, have the partner pass another one and follow it, coming out for a one-on-one. Take a touch, beat the defender, and score.